says that I never met a stranger. Strange thing is, everybody's strangers. Guess I've just been walking around with my foot in my mouth most of my life. Truth is, conversations make me anxious, even if we're on a first name basis. Same story for the 100th time, and they roll their eyes cause it's TMI. I overshare because I overcare about the person over there who's completely unaware that I overthink, then I overdrink to overcompensate. Yeah, I know there's moments that I'm missing if I just shut up and listen, but silence makes me scared. So then I overshare.
Like that time I was overserved on Broadway, outside the bathroom, crying in the hallway, telling every girl that walked by never date a guy whose name starts with A. Or the night that I met somebody famous, I acted a fool so they'll remain nameless. I showed Instagrams of my dog, aired all of my laundry. Now I'm just the girl that overshared.
I overshare because I overcare about the person over there who's completely unaware that I overthink, then I overdrink to overcompensate. Yeah, I know there's moments that I'm missing if I just shut up and listen, but silence makes me scared. So then I overshare. I'm over analyzing, over all this over trying. Maybe I should just stay quiet, but I can't. Overshare because I overcare about the person over there who's completely unaware that I overthink, then I overdrink to overcompensate. I know there's moments that I'm missing if I just shut up and listen, but silence makes me scared. So then I overshare. Oh yeah. So then I overshare.